Lincoln here decided he wanted to tag along as I did chores this morning. So he's been just chilling. Hello. Comfy? Are you comfy, Pumpkin? Are you comfy yet? Oh, hi! Hello! Those are your whiskers in my eye. You don't care. Oh, hi. How's it going? Did you get comfy? Yeah. Yeah, good job. What do you think? What do you think of this sleep?
So, I'm just sitting here while I wait for that to finish uploading. I am sitting here watching Elle's videos and catching up on old vlogs, and I'm looking over here thinking about plants, and I see the tiniest of these two. The tiniest little guy who's dried up. No! What did I do to you? How did I kill you? Please don't die. I'm so proud of this ivy.
I imagine it's even a lot.
Hey!
Come
on! Get your little butt back here and apologize for licking my mouth! I am offended. I just got up, so hi. But I have to do vetting today because at 7 o'clock this morning, you know I'm talking about you. Somebody decided that they were gonna throw up on the bed.
You throw up on the bed again, you're banished.
Now I love you too much for that.
It's okay, I forgive you.
Can we help you? Are you curious?
it's 3:30. I was supposed to be back by like 2-ish. But it's been quite the afternoon. And I still got a lot of stuff to do. I bought paint to finish up the bathroom because the plumber's coming tomorrow. And I had to get that done before he gets here. And I got the paint, everything was good, it left. And all of a sudden I start smelling paint, the paint bucket tipped over and they didn't have the lid sealed, so it dumped all over my car. So I went back and they did the best they could to clean it. They got it really good. Like there's still, you can see here on this that there's still paint, and a little bit in some places, but they did a really good job. And then they gave me money to go get it detailed if I so desire. And it ruined a snow brush and a coffee mug, so they replaced those. And yeah, it's been a day. And then I went and picked up my P.O. box, and I have a gift for my Secret Santa. So some of it's been good, some of it was a little rough. It's been a day.
Yeah.